always told me, you're a shoe, you're a shoe, you're a shoe, you're a shoe. And then today I just stopped and I said, what if I don't want to be a shoe? What if I want to be a purse, you know, or a hat? No, I don't want you to buy me a hat. I'm saying that I am a hat. It's a metaphor, Daddy.
You can see where you'd have trouble.
Well, I guess we've established you staying here with Monica.
Your money's mine, Green.
Your fly is open, Geller.